This is what's picking it up.
So this thing's picking up our boat.
Yep.
Is this what took it out?
Actually, this took it off the trailer. It came up and got it out. But you drive, so you climb up that step there, you can drive it with those controls.
Did you drive it?
Yeah. And what it does, you see where it goes, what it's going to do tomorrow. It's going to drive with the boat and come right where this water is on both sides because the wheels are perfectly wide. You see where the wheels go.
Yeah.
When it comes here, it's going to lay it down into the water. And then we're going to pull it out of here and take it to high tide. It'll be easy if it's high tide. Low tide, we can still do it, but it's going to be lower.
So where do you get on?
I might get on in the boat when they're lowering it, right as soon as they do. We might just have to tie it right over.
Are we allowed to go on it?
Yeah. I haven't yet, because I put those stands on. I was messing up. Yep, that's it. I think I will let the drain plug out there. Some of the water on
it. It's in a boat's path. It's supposed to have no water.
Well, it's the drain. It always has some water. I'll show you.
So, I think it looks cool with the blue, but isn't it kind of underwater so nobody will ever see the blue?
It's not supposed to see the blue. That blue has copper in it.
Uh-huh.
And the copper keeps the barnacles from growing on it.
Oh.
No more water came out.
Huh?
I just took the drain plug out, no more water came out.
I mean, has it been in the water?
No rain.
Yeah. Sorry for all that. It's probably really windy and loud. You can probably just turn that down. I'm probably going to record the way back. We're just going on a motorcycle ride to see the boat right now. We have had the water. They just painted it. That's what sailboats look like when they're out of the water, in case you didn't know. Look how big that sailboat is. There's so much under the water that people don't even see. Look at this yacht. So much taller than it looks like on the camera. Pretty white. My new house, guys. Or almost. Probably gonna be living here next year. Probably gonna go to Crestwood again.
much more.